So, who is this girl again?
A hostage. We'll use her for negotiating with the Order. Just make sure she wears a gas mask. If she's infected, she's dead and of no use to us.
So what do we do with her?
Lock her up and keep an eye on her. Anything happens, it's your head. I'll come get her when we're done here.
From the leadership of the Red Line to stop the epidemic, and you're all infected.
You heard the man. We must kill you to save the Metro.
But we're not even feverish. We're...
Fire! Can't you hit anything, even at the point-blank range? Unbelievable.
What does it matter? He's gonna die soon anyway.
We're here to make sure he does. Finish him!
Ooh! The whole boot covered in shit. Just my luck.
Well, nothing to be done about it right now. Put some disinfectant on it when we get back.
Get going then?
Nah, let's have a smoke first. Hands are shaking. And I can't stand the thought of unloading the cargo. If we take our time, they might finish it before we arrive.
Can't argue with that.
He's dead!
Quicker yapping, soldier. We're short of people for the unloading operation, so go and get those two on the double. They have to be at the storage in 2 minutes. Go!
What the...
Attention! Is that company?
Freaking shit! We're home!
Why would I know? Just take care!
Let's move on! Hey you! Peach! Come on! Let's Incendiary!
Thank you.
Jump in! Pinned one! Cash up the mountain!
Comrade Lesnitsky, the operation is progressing as planned. It will be completed within an hour.
Well, the experiment has been successful. We need to report that to General Corbett. Will you go?
Yes, sir.
With the Broad.
Lesnitsky brought her. Says she's a hostage for negotiations with the Order. Although we all know what sort of negotiations they're having.
Yeah. taking casualties! Get...
Intruder!
Artyom, stand still, or I slit her throat. Very heroic, but not very smart. Here is the deal. You take off your mask, and I give her to you. I'll count to five.
Don't do this, Artyom. He'll kill me anyway. He already... Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get Kotsovaya! There's Hansa! And our men! Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.
Pieces of the puzzle are falling together, and the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this, but I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Oktyabrskaya, a peaceful station denizens of which never suspected anything, with an unknown deadly virus. And then their mop-up squads entered it under the pretense of saving the station from the epidemic and eliminated everyone they could. Women, children, old people. To prevent the infection from spreading. And if all this is true, then me and Anna could be infected too. We've been saved from being killed, but we don't know if we're going to survive for long.